Did you come to visit your family? How sweet. They're bored to death.
My little girl, how you've grown. Forgive me. Everything I did was for you and Elizabeth. You were so young when I received the Queen's invitation, but I couldn't turn it down. We had so little, and she promised so much. The Queen finds her victims with a magic mirror. She's lured women from all over the world to her castle, where they become her trophies. Destroy the mirror. Then no one else will have to suffer, and I can rest at last.
Thank you. The queen was surprised when the magic mirror pointed at Lenora. Its gaze had turned to a commoner for the first time. Lenora worked hard to provide her two daughters with everything they needed, even while finding time and energy to show them love and care. The queen's invitation surprised and delighted Lenora. She understood that victory was her chance to secure a life of ease for her daughters. But instead of the throne room, the queen led her to a magic mirror. She knew that this was the end for her, and soon, only a faded reflection would remain. Lenora's last wish was for her daughters to grow up happy and secure.
Stare all you want. I'm only getting younger. Speaking of which, I have an appointment with your sister.
Thank you. Thank you.
sweet. There is one more thing I must tell you. Before I died, the queen offered me a final wish to be granted by her wizard. I wished that my daughters would always be cared for, and that I could see you once more. I'm so proud of the woman you've become. I'll always love you.
Finally, the mirror pointed at Lenora's daughters, so the queen used one, Elizabeth, as bait to capture the other. Elizabeth believed the invitation was for her. She dreamed of becoming the queen's successor and finding out what really happened to her mother. But the queen didn't put Elizabeth to the test. Instead, she bewitched her and took her to the castle, knowing that her sister would follow. In the mirror room, in her last moment, Elizabeth saw her mother's reflection whisper, "It's all about the wish. Wish wisely." Elizabeth's last wish was for her sister to defeat the queen.
Sis, I wanted you to come because I wanted to prove I could be strong like you. I should have known that contest was too good to be true. You have to get out of here. She's after you next. You're the last one she needs to become the fairest for all eternity. For my last wish, I wished to help you. That's all I ever wanted, to make you proud of me. I'm sorry.
Though you don't ask, I can tell that you are the fairest one of all. No time to run, nowhere to hide. The wicked queen will soon arrive. To defeat her once and evermore, just be careful what you wish for.
Thank you. I shall grant you one wish. Choose wisely. So be it.
So it's all come to this. Why are you still struggling? All you have to do is take a bite. Then I will eat this one, and this will all be over. You'll be perfectly preserved forever! No! You! You vile betrayer! Stop!
Sis, I got you! Let's go home!